And if you have a bucket handle tear, it's a massive tear that can block the motion of the knee. Actually, the inner part of the meniscus flips on top of itself. You can't come straight, you can't bend the knee. Now that is a surgical emergency.